Thank you. Beside me is Brendan Dawes. His dad is a coach with the Peninsula Panthers, and Brendan is here to sing Danny Boy. So Brendan has been singing our national anthem for a couple of years, since he was 12 and about this tall, and he's grown really fast. And we like to take young kids and see them through, and Brendan's one of those guys. I can't say I helped him along the way, but that was a great job. And I just want to say this. I really consider this tonight a celebration of the life of Greg. And I don't want anybody to be overly sad. I want them to look at the evening and think about the positive things about Grant. And so in that light, Grant was a great hockey player. He was really coming into his own. And when he scored, the crowd went nuts. And I thought that was a great job, Brendan. And let's hear a warm round of applause for Brendan.